UFO does not mean alien spacecraft via Peter Lomas. Pixabay stay on target. Congress might be about to dump a ton of money into SETI, or the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, for the first time in over 25 years. At the time, NASA launched a huge initiative seeking additional funding for the program. This program was designed to pull through the data collected from the world's best radio telescopes and search for intelligent life out there in the void. The program HASNT had much additional attention since, other than the occasional blip. That was, in part, due to the actions of then-Senator Richard Bryan, who stymied any mention of SETI. Senator Bryan made it clear to the administration that if they came back with SETI in their budget again, it would not be good for the NASA budget. Astronomer, former head of SETI, and the inspiration for Carl Sagan's Contact, Jill Tarter told The Atlantic. "So we instantly became the four-letter S-word that you couldn't say at headquarters anymore, and that has stuck for quite a while. But a new bill in the U.S. House might change that." The proposal would include $10 million in additional funding for the National Aeronautics and Space Administration over the next couple years. The money would be explicitly earmarked to search for techno-signatures, such as radio transmissions, in order to meet the NASA objective to search for life's origin, evolution, distribution, and future in the universe. So, aliens. They're definitely looking for aliens. If it passes, it would definitely be a sea change in congressional attitude since Senator Bryan terminated NASA's SETI program, the High Resolution Microwave Survey, in 1993, Tarter told Live Science. What makes this a bit spicier, though, is that the move seems to be linked to earlier projects involving a bunch of really weird stuff, namely those alien alloys sitting in a warehouse in Las Vegas. That also links the legislation to Representative Lamar Smith of Texas, who, while a climate change denier, really wants to get to the bottom of this whole aliens business. Unfortunately, as Tarter also notes, this is not a bill that will actually give money to the program. Instead, it just authorizes another law down the line to give SETI money. Government is weird and stupid. Even so, Tarter, excited, said, "Bring it on." But don't stop there. Earthlings everywhere are fascinated with this search and care about the answer. So, we should create an international endowment for searching for intelligent life beyond Earth. The backers should be private individuals, enlightened corporations, U.S. federal agencies and agencies from other governments around the world. Let us know what you like about Geek by taking our survey.